The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Northampton County in northeastern North Carolina, northwestern Hereford County in northeastern North Carolina, southeastern Greensville County in southeastern Virginia, southwestern Southampton County in southeastern Virginia, until 2:45 a.m. At 2:21 a.m., confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Chauwan University, moving northwest at 50 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Boykins and Newsom's around 2:35 a.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Milwaukee, Pendleton, Petoskey, Mapleton, Bryant's Corner, Severn, Margaretsville, Branchville, Barrett's Crossroad, and Shiloh. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, V.A.